Today we're here to talk about 5G. We are at a place of a once-in-a-generation chance to make a difference for our homes, our cities, and our society.
Spectrum is invisible infrastructure. We may not be able to see it, but it is where we are going to build our economic future. Because with 5G connectivity, we are looking at a world where everything is connected. So get ready, because the race to 5G is on.
We're talking potentially 10 times, 100 times increase in data rates over some of the earlier technologies.
If you visualize anything that can be connected will be connected, you quickly realize that it's going to usher in a whole host of applications and services that we have yet to see.
We do want to retain leadership in 5G as we have had in 4G. It creates the environment for innovation in ways that we can't even imagine today.
The Mobile Now Act will build on the work Congress did in last year's Spectrum Pipeline Act. And while 5G may still be years away from reality, these are the kinds of incremental steps forward that we need to bring the future closer to us today.
In order to use that licensed spectrum, you need a little bit of the safety net side of the equation so that you can guarantee that level of service to the customer and then opportunistically add that spectrum as you need to for the capacity for that instant in the space that is not used and sharing that spectrum.
Technologies like 5G, the ability to reach into that home, be able to get that information out, and be able to help you with all these different scenarios is going to help drive a massive influx around the Internet of Things.
Think about billions of these small sensors and things connected to the Internet. It opens up another frontier where hackers can come and do bad things.
We're working to make 5G a reality. It takes time, it takes spectrum, it takes innovation, it takes R&D. But 5G will be the next wireless frontier.